Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Chronicles, Chapter 10. Let's get started now. The Book of Chronicles Chapter 10 details the death of Saul, the first king of Israel, and the rise of David to the throne. It serves as a cautionary tale about the consequences of disobedience to God's commands and the importance of following His will. The chapter begins with the Philistines engaging in battle against the Israelites. The Philistines gain the upper hand and kill Saul's sons, including Jonathan, in the battle. Saul is critically wounded and chooses to fall on his own sword rather than be captured and tortured by the Philistines. This tragic ending to Saul's reign serves as a warning to the Israelites about the dangers of disobedience to God's commands. Saul had repeatedly disobeyed God and had even consulted a media, which was forbidden by God. His disobedience had led to his downfall, as well as the deaths of his sons and many of his soldiers. The chapter then shifts to the rise of David, who is anointed king by the tribe of Judah. David is described as being successful in battle and as having the support of the people. He is also described as being wise and just, qualities that are important in a leader. The teaching application of Chronicles 10 is that obedience to God's commands is crucial for success and blessings. Saul's disobedience led to his downfall and the deaths of his sons, while David's obedience led to his rise to the throne and his success in battle. This serves as a reminder to us that God's commands are not arbitrary, but are given for our own good and for the good of those around us. Additionally, the chapter highlights the importance of wise and just leadership. David is described as being wise and just, which are qualities that are essential for a leader. This teaches us that leadership is not just about power, but about responsibility and service to others. Finally, the chapter emphasizes the importance of faith in God. Despite the tragic ending to Saul's reign, the Israelites continue to put their faith in God and in His promise of a king from the line of David. This faith is ultimately rewarded with the rise of David to the throne and the establishment of the Kingdom of Israel. In conclusion, Chronicles chapter 10 serves as a cautionary tale about the consequences of disobedience to God's commands and the importance of following His will. It also emphasizes the importance of wise and just leadership and the role of faith in God in our lives. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!